Anyway, mga kabarya, ito ang ating kabarya shorts video, KSB number 8. Okay guys, ladies and gentlemen, sa videong ito aalamin natin ang definition and key takeaways ng buyback shares. At kilala din ito bilang stock buyback, share buyback, o kaya share repurchase. What is a stock buyback? Alamin natin from investopedia.com. A buyback, also known as a share repurchase, is when a company buys its own outstanding shares to reduce the numbers of shares available on the open market. Companies buy back shares for a number of reasons, such as to increase the value of the remaining shares available by reducing the supply or to prevent other shareholders from taking a controlling stake. At ang key takeaways ng company share buyback, number 1, a buyback is when a corporation purchases its own shares in the stock market. Number 2, a repurchase reduces the number of shares outstanding, thereby inflating possible earnings per share and often the value of the stock. And number 3, a share repurchase can demonstrate to investors that the business has sufficient cash set aside from emergencies and low probability of economic troubles. There are 3 major reasons why companies need to buy back their own shares. Number 1, stock buybacks help companies consolidate ownership. Number 2, when there's market pessimism, companies use to buy backs to increase equity value. And number 3, buybacks can make companies look more financial healthy, attracting more investors. Ang sample stock natin sa PSE ay si Double Dragon. The company executed share buyback this first week of February 2022 just to prevent the downward price action nito due to resurgence of pandemic and pessimism period of investors, kaya inakyat yung price action nito last week dahil sa company share buyback. At ito yung news balita update ng company share buyback ni Double Dragon from Billionario.com dated February 9, 2022. Injap Siya and Tony Tan Kakyong shares buyback fires up Double Dragon's furious rally. Double Dragon Properties DD woke out of its 2 months slumber after its owners Billionarios Injap Siya and Tony Tan Kakyong activated the firm's 500 million pesos budget to buy back its shares. In summary review, companies buy back shares at bakit? Number 1, during pessimism, they prevent the stock price pushing down. Number 2, to reactivate the price from consolidation to pump higher and to look more financially healthy and to be attractive to the investors. And number 3, they think that the stock price is undervalued.
Stock buyback refers to publicly traded companies buying back their shares from shareholders. This reduces the amount of outstanding shares in the market and typically, based on simple market dynamics, raises the stock price. Companies fund their buybacks with excess cash. Often the cash is available because the company can find no other profitable business-related alternative to use the money. In addition, a buyback improves various financial ratios. For instance, if a buyback increases the share price, the earnings per share ratio will go up. Companies often use stock buyback as an alternative to dividends, though they can be done in tandem. There may be a tax advantage to this for the shareholders, as the stock sale might be taxed at a lower capital gains rate than the ordinary income tax rate on the dividend. A stock buyback or repurchase occurs when a company buys its own shares off the market and therefore reduces the amount of stock outstanding. It can do this in one of two ways. The company can either buy shares at current market prices or tender a fixed price offer to current shareholders. The primary benefit of a buyback is the price appreciation investors usually see after the transaction. When the supply of stock available to the general market suddenly becomes smaller, each share is worth more.
Once again, magkita uli tayo sa ating kasunod na video. Always stay safe and God bless. Hanggang sa muli.